So, how to make your guitar scream or squeal? Just after you hit the string with the pick, lightly touch it with your thumb. But do it very gently, don't mute the string. And now, in slow motion. Like this video and don't forget to subscribe.